Come in. Sit down. My name is Dr. Mortis, and you are about to witness the telling of a story unlike any other, yet somehow all too familiar. Lucas, the poor, poor victim of this tragic tale, is suffering from nasty headaches. Will he be able to look past all of the contrasty differences in his inadequate health? Or perhaps find solace in the soothing words I have to